Show now, so what's it gonna be? 'Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low. Well, it's bad, getting worse. So where'd all the good people go?
Robin Hood Radio presents Jill Goodman and Cosmic Logic.
Cosmic Logic Lab, 27 December 2019. Politico, 6 December, quote, social media companies from Facebook to YouTube are failing to stop people from setting up fake accounts, buying false online followers, and promoting inauthentic digital content. The findings, based on analysts purchasing social media manipulation tools and then testing how the companies responded, stand in stark contrast to public statements from Facebook, Twitter, and Google that claim they've all significantly clamped down on such activities since the 2016 U.S. presidential election. Despite those reassurances, researchers at NATO's Strategic Communications Center of Excellence, whose mandate includes identifying potential foreign online interference, were able to purchase roughly 54,000 inauthentic social media interactions, either fake followers, likes, comments, or views of online content, with little, if any, pushback from some of Silicon Valley's biggest names. Quote, we assess that Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube are still failing to adequately counter inauthentic behavior on their platforms. Self-regulation is not working. The manipulation industry is growing year by year. We see no sign that it is becoming substantially more expensive or more difficult to conduct widespread social media manipulation. Unquote. Daily Star, 18 December, head. People now have more digital conversations than speak face-to-face. Quote, the number of face-to-face conversations we have is declining sharply, with people now communicating online far more often. Humans are social animals. Communication is our superpower. It's why we survived the Ice Age and bigger, tougher animals like saber-toothed tigers and mammoths didn't. But now we're facing a challenge more powerful than any glacier or snowstorm: mobile phones. As 2019 ticks over to 2020, or 2020, it has been revealed that the number of digital conversations, texts, emails, WhatsApps, and the like, have overtaken face-to-face chats in the UK for the first time. Unquote.
Cosmic Logic with Jill Goodman, recorded in the studios of Robin Hood Radio, robinhoodradio.com.